And before we have completed example 5.13, you know, we will continue example 5.34 and all. Here also we are going to use the Pythagoras theorem. See, this is some example 5.14. Find LM, MN, LN and also area of triangle LON. So they given one triangle here, LON. So in that triangle, we have two triangles, that is LOM and MON. What they ask to find LM, MN, LN, LM. LM, this value we are going to find. So to find this value, we can take this triangle. Here they given 90 degree. Definitely here also the angle will be 90 degree. So consider the triangle LOM. I draw here LOM triangle. Here they given LO is 30, right 30. And then OM is 12, right 12. We are going to find this LM value. Okay. So this is a right angle triangle, you know, LOM. You can apply here what theorem? Pythagoras theorem. So what is the Pythagoras theorem? The square and the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of the other two sides. What is the hypotenuse here? LO. So LO square equal to LM square plus MO square. That okay, I wrote. OM square equal to LM square plus OM square by Pythagoras theorem. So OL square, OL is 13, right? 13 square equal to LM square. Now we are going to find right as it is LM square plus OM square is 12, so right 12 square. So 13 square is 169 equal to right LM square plus 12 square is 144. So send this 144 to the right hand side, we will get 169 minus 144 equal to LM square. If we subtract these two, we will get 25 equal to LM square. So 25 can be written as 5 square equal to LM square. So we will get LM as 5. Therefore, LM equal to 5 centimeter. So then they ask to find MN. So MN means this length, you know. So you are going to take this triangle, that is M, N, O triangle. So I draw here M, N, O triangle. In triangle, M, N, O, it is also right angle at M, you know. So we can apply Pythagoras theorem. So by Pythagoras theorem, the hypotenuse is O, N, you know. So O, N square equal to O, N square plus M, N square. Substitute the value, O, N given as 15 square plus equal to O, N square now. 12 mm, no, so 12 square plus like mn square as it is. So 15 square is 225 equal to 12 square is 144 plus mn square. Send this 144 to the left hand side. If you subtract 225 minus 144 equal to mn square. Subtract these both, now we get 81 equal to mn square. So you can write it as mn square equal to 81. 81 can be written as 9 square. So you get mn equal to 9 units. They didn't given, you know, any centimeter unit or anything, you know. So that they are writing units. Next, then what they ask, mn we find. Then you are going to find ln. So how to find ln? So lm plus mn, we will get ln, no. So lm, how find 5. Mn we got it as 9. So we can write ln equal to lm plus mn. 5 plus 9 we get 14 units. So ln equal to 14 units. Next, last across they ask also find the area of triangle LON. So this area we are going to find. So this will be the base and this will be the height, you know, height of the triangle. Okay. So what is area of triangle formula? Half into base into square units, right? Area of triangle LON equal to half into base into height square unit. Here the base is LN. LN is nothing but 14. So right, instead of base 14 into height, this is the perpendicular height of this triangle, no? So you can write 12, that is the height. So we will get half into 14 into 12 times it is 1s are to 7s are. 7 into 12 will get 84 square units. Therefore, the area of triangle LON equal to 84 square units. So next we are going to see next example 5.15. So triangle ABC is equilateral.
the required that this triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle, the three sides should be equal. That is, the given AC as x minus 2 na, then obviously AB is also x minus 2 centimeter and BC is also x minus 2 centimeter. Okay. Next, here also we have another triangle, that is BDC. Right angle at what they given? CD of the right angle triangle BCD is 8 centimeter. So here the angle will be 90 degree and they given CD length as 8 centimeter and also BD as x plus 2 centimeter. So then we are going to find the side of the equilateral triangle. That is this x minus 2 value we are going to find and then BD, the hypotenuse of this right angle triangle BDC. This BD value we are going to find. Okay, shall we move on to some? See this. As triangle ABC is equilateral, from the figure you can know that AB equal to BC equal to AC equal to x minus 2 centimeter. So from right triangle BCD we are taking this B, C, D. In this right triangle we can apply Pythagoras theorem, that is hypotenuse square equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides. So by Pythagoras theorem here the hypotenuse is BD. So BD square equal to BC square plus CD square. Right? Yeah? So BD what they given now? X plus 2. So x plus 2 whole square equal to BC square. BC is x minus 2. So x minus 2 whole square plus CD is given as 8 centimeter. So you can write CD square na 8 square. Here see this x plus 2 whole square. Here we have x minus 2 whole square. In algebra we saw identities, you know, what is a plus b whole square? A square plus 2ab plus b square. Okay, so see this. This is in the form a plus b whole square. Expand, we saw the sums, you know. So x plus 2 whole square equal to. So instead of a, you have x. In b place, you have 2. We are going to expand this. So a equal to x, b equal to 2. Right now, a square, I get x square plus 2 into a is x and b is 2. B square, not 2 square. So we get x square plus 4x plus 4. That is 2 square is 4. Substitute that. X square plus 4x plus 4 equal to. Here h minus 2 whole square, it is in the form a minus b whole square. That is a square minus 2ab plus b square. Here also you have to expand this x minus 2 whole square. Compare these two. Then a is x and b is 2. So a square na get x square minus 2 into a na x, b means 2 plus b square na 2 square. So what will you get? X square minus 4x plus 4. So right here x square minus 4x plus 4. Here we have plus 64, right? As it is, that plus 64 here. Okay, now I am going to send all the targeted terms to the left hand side. So write whatever in the left hand side as it is, x square plus 4x plus 4. This is plus x square comes inside now, minus x square. Minus 4x it will become plus 4x. Plus 4 minus 4 plus 64 minus 64 equal to 0. See this plus x square minus x square will get cancelled. Plus 4x, sorry. Both are in plus only, no? They should not cancel. Okay, plus 4x plus 4x will get 8x. Plus 4 minus 4 will get cancelled. Remaining here we have minus 64 equal to 0. So write 8x minus 64 equal to 0. Send the 64 to right hand side. Now we get 8x equal to 64. Send this 8 to right hand side. It will comes under divide x equal to 64 by 8. 8 ones are 8 8s are x equal to 8. We find the x value. But what they asked to find a side of the equilateral triangle. What is side of the equilateral triangle? X minus 2. X minus 2 means 8 minus 2. The side of the equilateral triangle, that is x minus 2. 8 minus 2. Now you will get 6 centimeter. I wrote the step directly. You may write like this also. Okay. Next, they ask to find the BD. Length of BD. No. So BD equal to, here they given x plus 2. So BD equal to x plus 2. X value is
n plus 2, you will get 10 centimeter. Did you understand the sum?